Maki is still struggling on the mat. He seems unable to recover. Retsu Kaio quickly moves in to exploit his advantage. A narrow escape, but Kaio presses on, launching a new series of rapid power kicks. Maki tries his best to defend. Kaio connects a crushing blow to the throat in the same exact spot. An average man's neck would be destroyed by now.
Now I get it. No wonder my visualizations didn't have a winner.
Baki is somehow back on his feet!
He sure can't take a beating.
You're telling me. The kid's built like a punching bag. He just absorbs every hit.
All right. Let's finish this.
Baki has withstood one deadly attack after another from the great Kung Fu Master, and now the strongest kid on Earth seems determined to return the favor. Both grapplers remain frozen, staring their enemy down, looking for any twitch of a muscle, any blink of an eye that could be a sign of weakness. And Retsu marches forward! A toe grab! But Baki's not down long. Even I'm having trouble keeping up. Hanma's been stunned, dropping his defenses.
Baki!
That's right, Kaio. Give him all you've got. But you, Retsu Kaio, with your 4,000 years of Chinese wisdom, you will wake the Hanma within him now.
An excruciating blow! Is this the end for Baki?
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
His kicks just doubled in force.
Anytime.
I can't tell you how, fans, and I can't tell you why, but Baki has definitely changed right in front of our eyes. Something about his demeanor and the look on his face. He's not the same kid who started this fight.
What's wrong? You afraid? If you won't attack, then I will.
Wait, that pose he's taking. It's Yujiro's.
Hi.
The death grip.
Tenrin-kei.
Stop! Enough! The match is over!
It's over!